Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition Blind. I just realized something. There was a place or a dresser, I think, that we could not open. We got more stuff we have to sell. But after that, I think we found a key. Who's got the key? She's got the key. An odd looking key. A bejeweled key of odd design. I think that would go to that dresser, since we could not open that through any means. And I think it's, it's somewhere around here. I think it might be down there. I think it's that. So let us goeth.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
All the wheels get the kick.
Sure.
We have one more little puzzle type thing to figure out. We need to get this wine press working. Is this it? Now we automatically open it, I guess, since we have the key. Okay. A blue stone necklace, 72 gold. Oh, five,
You bunch of chumps! What the hell do you think you was doing?
Switch for an engine. 5 plus 2 bullets. A potion of fire breath. A scroll of chaos, and a switch to the engine. You still have the key, though. Huh. Couldn't we, like... I think we couldn't open that before. I mean, well, we don't need that stuff, but we would have taken that stuff out. I think we know chaos, and it's enchantment, so she can't use it. I guess I already know it. This appears to be a switch for something. Yeah, you can hold on to that, actually. Potion of fire breath. Magically transforms a throat so that it is capable of a giant breath of fire spewing forth in an arc. The user does not drink this potion, but instead uses it on an enemy. The effect does 6d10 damage to the target with the save versus breath weapon for half. But yeah, we have the option, drink potion. I guess it's preparing it to be thrown? I don't even know, but, who knows if I'll end up using it. Bolt plus 2. Dart plus 1. Bolt of biting. That's plus 1. We can make a little bit of room. Arrows of dispelling. No, we're almost done with the arrow plus... Arrow piercing arrow plus 1. Wait. Oh, I didn't look at these. So. Yeah, bow plus 2. I knew it. Thank you. Okay. people, plus one and plus two. Yeah, I'm really just keeping some of this stuff around to sell. Okay, so now we need to go to the strange machine. Well, that's the press there. The machine is there. See if you all go the same way and don't split up. Here we go.
All right.
Would you do the honors? Wasn't it over here? No. I thought the switch was on the wall. Hear that sound? It's an interesting sound, yes.
Good on you if you saved the day.
Thank you. There was... Ah, here. You're too far... And walk him over there. The engine begins to hum quietly. The engine is running. Alright. Well, I don't hear it humming. But we've lost the... lever piece. So now, off to the wine press. We're gonna make wine out of grapes. We are not too far away. You place the grapes in the press and gather their juice in a bottle. I mean, this is really isn't an adventure game engine, but here we go. Bottle of wine. This wine was obtained after placing the eerily glowing grapes in the wine press and starting the machine. When you breathe deeply, memories of lost loves come rushing back, and you find your eyes filling with tears. So sad. Lost love. Okay. Let's go. These guys are conveniently placed. It's a 1 pound bottle of wine. Okay, I'm gonna save. Cause I don't know what happens. I don't remember who it is we give this to. You have completed this riddle. You are worthy to pass through this portal, though I yet guard the key with my life. I am love. I must be murdered in this cursed place. Oh! Ow! Now we gotta fight. Oh, they sound creepy. What? I finally completed the riddles of the four warders. The last one, love, carried the ward stone in its possession. With the stone, the lift operates and can take me to the lower levels. Okay, as soon as we survive them attacking us. Love? Oh. Fear, pride, and the other ones around the corner, obviously. Oh, it says, me like flesh, heh heh. Draw upon might, strength modification. Oh, wonderful. Attack! Maybe if we kill them, we can rest, because we... Some of us don't have all our spells. Branwyn says, well, 'tis about time. This is more like it. Shut up and fight, will you? Pride attacking Imuin.
Yep.
Oh, they're hasted. Dire Charm on Minsk? Uninjured.
Well. All right.
Huh. Avarice is invisible. Avarice is attacking Imuin.
What you want? Alright, alright.
Oh, he's there.
Alright, alright. What?
Oh crap. Oh boy.
By temper shield.
Cool one, son.
This might have been a good idea too, but oh my.
Such mean tasks.
Crap.
I do not feel well inside.
Yeah, trying to help you.
Yes?
Avarice is injured, love is injured, fear is injured. We need to, like, take one of these out. Drink the potion. No. Crap.
No less.
Whatever they need, as well as I can.
Did he get off of her finally? I'm not sure.
Do they wish my ear?
Oh crap.
As well as I can. Sweet butter flesh wound.
Eh. Minsk is, yeah, two fighter types or kind of messed up. So they're out, she's running. Faerûn, critical mass. Wonderful.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Not feeling too good.
No, let it go.
Okay. Like one of these extras. I'm still trying to do that, and alright, bye. I couldn't even have her take a potion. Love is at least as near death. Branwyn's still taking that potion.
To die in battle is the most glorious death
ever. Okay, love is out. Next we got fear.
I don't want to talk.
Then fight. Oh boy.
Tempest, give us victory!
Take another one. Okay, fear is dead.
Why me?
So he's... what exactly? He's hell. Hold on. Remove paralysis. We haven't killed them all yet, because the one who killed Dinah here is still down here somewhere. Which means we gotta carry her crap up back up. Pretty sure we only killed two of them. Okay. She's out of healing, I think. That's aid, yeah.
What is it?
Well, you got this.
Thank you for your kind words.
All right,
so there's the ward stone and a regular sword.
you if you save the day.
Plate mail, helmet, large shield. Yeah, nothing magical there. Stay together here. The other guy's around here. I don't remember killing another one. The other one was over here somewhere and disappearing back and forth, and the other guy's back here. Killed Dinah here. I see him. The Avarice!
Go for the ice! Go for the ice! Ask!
Not so bad. Not so bad. A belt called Destroyer of the Hills. Oh wait, is that hers? This is probably hers. But the amplifier is not... And there's a magical short sword. So hold on, pause. Target gone. Okay, so Branwyn killed Fear. We just killed Avarice. Attacks Fear. Fear attacks Love first, but then attacks Branwyn. Where's the other one? I guess this is his stuff, studded leather. She can wear this.
A simple matter.
Yeah, good. See if we can get what we can get here.
Tis a fine day to die.
Are you all the way over? You didn't even come with us.
Hey, how are things going?
Regular bullets. I'll leave those. Bolt of biting. An important note we should hold on to. Mm-hmm. Well, we got an empty slot here. Arrow plus one. Regular bullets. Alright, so take... Take those. Bullets, 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 bullets. Let's just go through some of this crap. I can't even give that to myself. I don't want to put this stuff away because... I need to give it back to her. Bracers to the death. Yeah. I didn't want to have him take one of those extra healing. I'm trying to save those. Dwarven rune. So I have a slot now. So here, let me see if if I can identify that. Short sword plus one. Very good. Not identified. Got a lot of wands here. Warehouse key, I doubt we need, but just in case.
Copestus, why me?
So we gotta go raise her.
All right.
If Tempus wills it.
I mean, first they... We solved their puzzles.
Sure.
Then the jerks kill us.
I need an ale.
Yeah, you and me both. I wonder where, if the other one's hiding down a tunnel or something. I don't remember killing the last one. Oh, we're splitting up now. I don't like that. Oh, no, 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 no. Nope.
Your squeaky wheels get stuck.
Strength in numbers. Strength in numbers. Come on out.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
Yeah, and you're the squeaky wheel and I'm kicking you. Let's go.
All right.
What a bummer. We need to go back to town.
Why me?
I'll find out.
All right. Sure.
We'll probably come back and have to fight that third one. But it'll only be one of them. And we'll be well rested. And all that stuff. Can't exit here. I think we can exit over here. Yes. You must gather your party before venturing forth.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
But if your command is a fine day to
die. You must gather your
party. Come on, guys. Gather. Gather together.
Why me?
Alright, back to Baragos, because that's our friendly town.
Alright.
Yes, fine.
What are these two? Two of us, me and someone else, keeps getting stuck on things.
Sure.
So, yeah, I'm bypassing...
A bunch of jumps? What the hell do you think you was doing?
Getting killed by dwarven spirits named after different emotions? Qualities of human existence? I don't know. I bypassed that one because we can sell things here. Some things.
Sure.
You want some whiskey?
Right, one of us, I think she had that then. The amplifier. One extra second level wizard spell, yeah. This is her stuff. So of course he won't buy the swords, they're gonna go sell them elsewhere. I actually have an identify scroll here, I didn't realize. Okay. have those already, obviously. And then... Identify the ward stone, see if it's anything interesting. I mean, probably not. It probably is not, but we will do so. We need some good rest after all that fighting.
Why me? I don't want to talk.
You don't have to. Level 1 exit wardstone. This wardstone will open the way to the level beneath this when placed in the well. Which is W-E-L-L. Okay. 5 pounds. All these things are all 5 pounds, so you can hold on to that. Oh, you know what we need to do? Raise our poor mage before, we rest again. And... just checking through all this, okay.
Sure. Why me?
So we'll raise her, go to Thunderhammers, and then go rest again.